So Ghostface just got released. And since I don't have a lot of perks on him at the moment, I decided to go ahead and do Adept Ghostface today, or Adept Dirtface, as I like to call him.
Yo, Dugan, we got the file!
And like any other Adept video that I do, we use Ghostface's 3 base perks, along with some add-ons to help us be able to get Adept achievement. So the better perks, basically. So what we got here is we got I'm All Ears. So when a survivor performs any rushed actions within 48 meters of my location, then their aura is revealed for 6 seconds and has a 60-second cooldown. We got Furtive Chase. I can gain up to a maximum of 3 tokens at level 2, and then each token is equal to 4 meters reduced terror radius while I'm in a chase. And in order to gain tokens, every single time a survivor unhooks the obsession, they gain the obsession, and then they also give me 1 token. And then whenever the obsession dies, I lose all my tokens. And then we got, for the last perk, Thrilling Tremors, my only level 3, which is probably the better perk out of the 3 of them. After picking up a survivor, all generators that aren't worked on at the moment will get blocked for 16 seconds, and it can only be activated once every 60 seconds. And then for add-ons, we got the 2 stalking add-ons, so increases the rate at which a survivor becomes marked when I'm leaning from a corner, and then also tremendously decreases the rate when I'm not leaning. And then we got Night Vision Monocular, which considerably increases the rate at which a survivor becomes marked. So they're gonna become marked really fast if I'm leaning out from a corner or some shit. And then for offerings, we're gonna probably use Black Ward so that we keep our add-ons. And if you like the video, Dirtface is gonna call you during the day. And yeah, what's up? That's the best I got, sorry. The best I got thinking of it on the spot. So we just need a merciless victory. And on this map, it might be a bit hard because there's only 2 ways to look. So we're gonna have to deal with the fact that we might be wasting some add-ons to get this shit. All right. I don't want you. She went that way. Where the fuck'd you go? You little shit. She's just running. Nice. Mine! Shit! We can do this still. We can do this. Hi there, buddy. He was too busy looking behind him. Ah, shit. That's amazing. Way too busy looking behind him. Oh, bullshit! He's like, fuck it. I wasn't gonna go after the other guy, there was really no point. But I also didn't think he had, sprint burst, so. Good job. Hey guys, you gonna give me my merciless victory? You're the one that's dead, right? I hope so. Nice. I'll go ahead and smack you. My merciless victory! Mine! Don't need to use thrilling tremors yet. Am I crouching? What the fuck? He's not even wiggling. We can go in the basement. We need to find this last guy. Like, we need to. But he's gonna end up killing himself. I fucking know it. He's just gonna dead! Don't even care. If he goes to that door, I'm gonna be sad. I can't get him. Absolutely no way. What a bitch disconnected. Oh, God. This is actually a really bad map. Because there's lots of shit. But might be able to do something with it. So we need to not have any DCs. We need to get at least 8 hooks. We need to not have all the gens get done. And a couple of other things. Hit lots of people, find lots of people, blah, 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 blah. I don't know what you were thinking that you were doing, but... see if we can get him to throw this pallet down. Okay. He's lucky. I fucking knew you were gonna come back in there. Holy shit. Just makes it easier for me. Don't be someone here. So we just need to... get the fuck off my gen. I didn't know she had dead heart, and then she kind of just disappeared, so... I was like, fuck it. She's gonna throw this pallet down, which is so nice for me. You missed the window, by the way. You did have dead heart, you just didn't use it the last time. So we got 2 on our furtive chase, which is decent. I don't really use it, so it doesn't really matter. Can't really get my, We got 3 on our furtive chase. This is going better than I thought it was gonna go. Can you get off my gen? Is she dead-hearted? Because there's no way I would have fucking missed that. That made no sense to miss. No, don't kill yourself. I need my furtive chase tokens. God damn it. Ooh. I don't even care at this point. I just need to fucking kill you before you find the hatch. I might not get it, but this was a decent game nonetheless. Hey, look, the hatch is here. You were so close to it. My hatch. If I don't get it, I'll be sad, but there's nothing I can do about it. I played optimal. The best I possibly could. Come on, go away. Go away. Go away. I don't need to kick it. Come on. Oh, it's already kicked. Never mind. Ruthless. Fuck this game. I was three off. All I've been getting is ruthless because you guys died too fast. I'm guessing that's the reason. The game doesn't last long enough for me to actually get the adept, so I have to make it last longer. So I guess that's what we're going to be doing today. He's going to be able to throw this down. Oh, come on! That was perfect! Ah, fucking hell. I'll just smack you. Run in the loop. These loops are annoying, but nothing I can really do about it. Someone's on that one, someone's on that one. Where am I getting seen from? Right there. This little shit. Alright. And they're flying through these gens. It's not like the other games. They're flying through these gens. Fucking hell. Being able to see me on the fucking hook is dumb as shit. I'm not just gonna let you unhook right now. Nice. Got the Killer Shack pallet down. Wait. I'm not just gonna let you unhook. I'll put you in the second state, and then you can unhook. Especially since one generator or two generators are already done. Alright. I'll go hit this guy. I went up on the rock. There's no, there's like no pallets over here now. I knew you were still over here, too. This guy's dead on hook, so at least we're getting one person gone. Smacking people. We're doing decent so far. Well, that was a bad idea. All right. So we're actually doing really good. I can hear someone else right there to my right. He was probably the one that was healing. Wait, didn't I just face Daddy Chill, like, in another one of these games? Probably. You guys are wasting all the pallets around this area, so now there's none. Hi there. Unless they're hiding, but I don't even think they're over there. Let's see if I can get... Game's lasting decently long now. Well... I hope I get merciless this fucking game. Throw that pallet down, nice. It's a lot of pallets gone. Like 80% of the game is gone. I wonder if he's gonna save. Oh, he's... No, it was another guy. There's no pallet over there. Oh, there is. I forgot he didn't throw it down. I actually have a lot of hooks, so I should be able to get that as iridescent, maybe. Chases. I've hit a lot of people. I've found a lot of people. So I don't know about that. Nice. This guy's dead. The other guy, yeah, I was gonna say, the other guy should be going for the save. They went that way. No one went that way? Oh, I think someone else went that way. I don't know why you slow vaulted that. Now, will I be able to find the other guy? Don't be on the hill. Fucking nice. Hmm. Well, now you're blocked. I blocked him in. That's fucking amazing. The hatch is on this side of the map. It's over there, probably. Is that on the hill? No, it's not. I'll just place him here. Hatch is over here somewhere. Yes. My points! Merciless!
I fucking got it!
Yes! Oh! Sweet Jesus! Thank God! Thank fucking God! All iridescent!
Just all about this money, I don't think about no thigh. No thigh. Girl, you don't know about me, so get off my fucking D. My born D. And raised in the thigh, this is real as you gon' see. Girl, you don't know about me, so get